day two. Trying to beat the sun from coming over the top of this freaking window, because when it gets there, it is hot. So breaking the scaffold down, I'll get down to about right there before the sun gets over here. I'm gonna leave and then come back and try to finish that tonight. That's my goal. Getting a lot more time because all the have caulking, like legit caulking. This is all caulking and it's all over the windows or all over the glass block. So I've got to prep all that and clean all that first. Quick video, we're up here doing some glass. You can see these are already finished. And these are going to take a lot longer because they had all this grout added in after. So if you can see at the top, I'm having to prep, basically cut this top edge, all these top edges, to not look like that. So it'll be like that all the way around, and then I'll reseal them for them. Probably do a little nicer, cleaner of a job that was there before. It's a few beautiful day. 508 glass blocks in total to do. Let's get it. I know you're money. I'm already Tony. Show me a little bit dance. A little bit dance. Show me a dance. Show me a little dance. Oh no. Show me a little dance. Alright, so just got those rows right there to finish off on this big section. And then there's another section underneath. It is way more intensive than normal because of all the caulking. But the sun is just now over the house, so it's a little too hot. So I'm gonna take a couple hours, let the sun pass, and then come back and finish up. But man, getting my little butt kicked out there. House already. I've already done all the windows in this whole house. But I'm just finishing off the glass blocks.